Yo, and I'm back, you know what I'm talking about. And today, playing Locked, you know. I know. Ramon, you looking the fuck out of luck right now. 4 vids, damn! I know. But in this video, if you're from the Locked community, I'm going to tell what the top 10 players are from my experience for playing the game. And, you know, I got to be on that, John, too. It's going to be probably, like, hopefully the end of the video, if not probably the beginning. It depends what I do with the video. Anyways, if you're new, niggas call me Nagi Station on the community, you know, I'm the best player there, but I just like, well, I'm going to show y'all some clips. So, yo, while I'm really Nagi on this bitch, I ain't gonna lie. Locked, everything Locked is in my old videos and link in description. I know I can't speak because a black African just passed through 19. Anyway, please shut the fuck up. I'm gonna stop pulling up in the video. Like, subscribe, and it's a 1k.
Hey, just please support the young brother. I'm going crazy.
Hear me out, okay? This is Nagi's like type slash build. I know Nagi's not black, but hear me out. 5'5 is probably a decent height. Anything lower than 5'5, because why? It grants you speed. It doesn't grant you a lot of height adjustments, but it does grant you. I don't know how to say it, but like when I was 6'3 or 6 something, I had a bigger hitbox, right? But when I'm 5'5, I have like the same hitbox, but not as well bigger. You know what I'm talking about? It's not a big increase, right? Weapon. Nagi, you know, you gotta add a chap on me. You know what I'm talking about? Trey, bunnies makes you jump higher, literally, like, it says in the description. But that's really it. Like, that's really not just good. You need bunnies, trap, and you need a decent height. I say higher than anything, higher than 5'10 is probably the worst thing. Because I know, like, the higher the height you can, the higher big hitbox you can. What the fuck, the higher pit? I know that the taller you are, the bigger the hitbox is. But I would say the smaller you are, you still have the same hitbox, just a little smaller. Cause I'm be honest, when I was 5'5, right? I was trapping shit very far. I'm not gonna lie, nigga, I was going crazy. But anyway, I'm gonna stop holding off from the back. That's my build. And let's play the clips. I'm not gonna lie.
Are you niggas that ass? That ass? Are you niggas serious? Is this for real? Is this not a joke?
And Jesus, he did not do that.
When I go back home, bro, don't let me catch you in the streets, bro.
Pause.
I'm really gonna trap you, bro.
Pause.
Fans.
It's time to show them who really is Nagi Seishiro. I am a pastor, nigga.
So lucky I'm not better than you, bro.
Yo, if he sells me, I swear to my life, I will never pick him up on any pickup I have.
Come on, pass to me. Me.
W cherry picking.
$5 he missed.
Oh, what the fuck,
nigga? Hey, nigga, I have my hands crossed, dumbass, nigga. You gonna get a penny when you come back home.
I'm gonna rip tie you, bro.
I'm gonna rip tie inside of you. Damn. finish it.
Ah, they're trash.
This nigga sucks! How about we team up and we become the best duo in the world?
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Nigga, fuck you then.
Oh, great, now so I'm popping up.
Thank you, man.
Yo, who the fuck is Dark Guy? Who the fuck is the Dark Guy?
Nox.
He's in VC. Hey, become JK, Nox. Become JK. Trust me. It's time to show what we can do. It's time.
This nigga say you do tricks on it? What the fuck?
Impossible! He took the ball from you. But guess what?
I do.
Show me.
I'm trying to change my brightness.
Man, that weak ass shot, bro.
Four, Romani. I'm being white.
Yippee, Nagi!
He's black. Oh my god. Are the best duo in the world. Do you understand? Oh,
damn, nigga. I'm on the floor, boys.
I know, nigga. You fucking fat as shit. It's time to show them. Man, what the fuck was that?
Alright, wait.
It's not for you. That's for us.
And back to me.
Nigga,
goose the ball.
Hey, just go get that. Yeah, Isaac, just give it to us. Just be a little rebound, Isaac, boy.
Show me why. You're a
please trap it! Thank you, our trapper finally!
You niggas!
Just time to show them.
Okay,
I'm African. I am African American! Are you really?
Oh my god, his aim!
Oh, wait,
that's one too.
I see you.
EB?
Yeah. Holy fuck, that 1-2 was insane.
Nigga, what the fuck was that? Why am I so weak?
Oh my god.
Hey, Nox, if you don't save this, nigga, I'm banning you.
Oh, GG.
What the fuck was that? Oh my god, bro.
Best cannon shot up.
What you know about, nigga. What you know about Nagi Seishiro playing GK? Oh my god.
No. Why every buff nigga gotta have a fat ass? Like,
that is true.
Like every thug looking nigga.
I'm just gonna walk around.
Do it, nigga. Let's do it, nigga.
Do it. You want me to do it? Yep. You want me to come in your mouth? You want me to explode? I explode right now, nigga.
He exploded inside me.
What the fuck? It's okay. I suck it. I'm devouring him. I'm tasting his all his juices.
Yes. Oh,
why is he so fast?
Bobani.
Nigga, like, look. My god.
Bobani, I'll score from here.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. The voices in my head. Oh, yep, never mind.
The voices in your head are something.
Okay. Alright.
Hey, I'm packing your mans real quick.
Why is
Chum? I thought Chum was a good player.
This is why
God, he was stupid.
This is why you enter my domain.
Oh my god, we have such WS chemical reaction, but Romani sucks!
No, I don't suck. I am the passer. Oh my god. I can lucky be a great voice actor. Like, that's it. The power.
Bro, do you remember the voice things that you sent me?
Explode.
Bro!
Time to take over.
Now that's gonna leave one on. Hey, let me do.
Time to take over. What? No, that's not. Time to take over. Man, yeah, that's.
Talking about number one.
Yeah, I like that.
You know he's 10. Hydro, you know he's 10.
You know what you gotta do, nigga.
Oh yeah.
Send it up.
Straight.
Nigga, that shit was funny, I'm not gonna lie. But anyway, let's get to the top 10. I'm gonna make this plain and simple, alright? It's me, nigga. I'm better than all of y'all shitties. Y'all shit so ass. No, let me stop joking around though. The top 10 should be on the screen now. So we got Aki, Nefari, Zul, Luca, IQ, me, Envy, Fundamentals, LeBron, and Ink. The reason why I put these, let's be honest. Aki is cold, no dick suck, he's pretty good. Nefari, he's nigga, let's be honest, no one can take him up in the air. That nigga's like a god, he's an aerial fucking demon. I don't know who to put for the third spot. I was either thinking Hiani or Zul, because let's be honest, them niggas are the best defenders in the game. If any of us went past them, they're gonna take the ball from us. So I have a tie for both. Luka's pretty damn good. I know he's back. Once I don't know who the fuck he is, but he's coming back. Let him make his comeback. All right, chill out on that, young boy. And next, I got IQ. IQ is really hard to beat because IQ is a good passer, but I don't know about striker position. He's like a good wing to have. I don't know about striker though. No dick suck though. I ain't gonna lie. Then you got me, nigga. Let's be honest, nigga. I really cross you, your grandma, and your uncle up, nigga. The fuck up. You know what I'm talking about? Real shit. Hey, that nigga was talking about some real shit. Anyway, we got Envy. Envy's a pretty damn well good defender and striker and winger and nigga, just basically everything, I'll be honest. Then we got Fundamentals, right? Fundamentals, he's pretty damn good, I'm not gonna lie. But that nigga takes the ball every time. I know it's jokes, like, yeah, Fundamentals, we 20s. But like, nigga, stop, calm down, nigga. You ain't Boro, nigga, calm down. Real shit. And then we got LeBron. I put LeBron there because he's like the only good GK I can think of, so. What the fuck I'm gonna put, Shoy? What the fuck? I'm joking, Shoy, we 20s, don't even worry about it. Then we got Ing. Ing is pretty damn good. I'm not gonna lie. Ing was a wave zero. That nigga was popping on the wave zero. And then when wave one came out, he said goodbye for a while, came back, become a captain, and then he did. I don't know what the fuck going on, but hey, that's it. Hey, that's the top 10 I got out. If y'all got different top 10s, leave it in the description. I'm fucking, yo. Oh my god. Leave it in the comments. There we go. Okay, you know. But anyway, it's Romani. I'm gonna catch y'all later. And by the way, the next video kind of compy. I'm not playing Locked Out or not any other type of blue game, but the most hype blue log game that's gonna come out pretty soon. I don't know. I don't know, nigga. I'm gonna see y'all later.